first World Champs final that had to be a big moment. What went through your mind?
Honestly, I was just trying to tell myself to just stay close. I knew it was going to come down to a kick, so I was just trying to stay close. And my coach said, bring it home strong, so that's what I did.
And did the race play out the way you thought it would?
I think it's unpredictable, especially for final. So, you know, it didn't really play out the way that I expected to, but overall, it's a good race.
Ajay got a medal. You must be happy about that.
Super excited. Blood, sweat, and tears I shared with that girl. So, words can't describe how happy and proud I am of her.
What did you say to her after the race?
Good job. We hugged it out. I look forward to talking to her again after the race. So, I'm happy for her.
She's running so well, you know, the last few months. Have you seen that in practice, or has it always been?
Practice has always been consistent, both of us. So, it's expected.
What's next for you?
I'm going to have Birmingham, and then I also have Zurich for the Diamond League's final. All
right, thank you.
Did you guys have different race plans going in to the final?
Honestly, like, our coach talked to us separately because we're two different runners, so I'm not really sure what he told her. I just know what he told me.
Thank you.
Thanks.